Here's a look at Interstate 29, just a couple miles south of Grand Forks, just before 7 a.m. Interstate 29 from Fargo all the way to the Canadian border is now closed. And you can see why looking at this video here sent in by an iNews viewer. Zero visibility out there. Again, Interstate 29 closed all the way from the Canadian border to Fargo. As you can see, this video shot just before 7 a.m. Zero visibility out there. No place to go. Stay home. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.